I love Porsche, let's say that first, but it keeps me alive. It keeps me fit, it keeps me healthy. I sport to do this and yeah, the excitement keeps me alive.
First of all, we are driving on very fast tracks like Francorchamps and also Paul Ricard in the end of the year, Barcelona we have done last year. These are Formula One tracks, so this is very fun. This is so we can learn a lot from all these drivers. So it's pushing to the limits. I like that.
It's a great series to drive because it's Benelux and it's amazing to drive a Porsche.
The car is amazing. It's a dream, and we drive on the most beautiful track in the world, Francorchamps, Le Mans, and it's very nice.
The calendar looks very good this year, especially here in Spa. I love the track.
The difficult tracks are amazing. Zandvoort is my home, but we're driving here at Spa and it's an amazing track to drive. Also, we are going to Zolder and it's nice to drive other tracks instead of always the same tracks.
The Porsche Cup is a very nice cup, where a very high level of racing, and it's a nice car, of course, and everybody has the same car.
And it's a good decision to make a classement for B driver. I am the holder. I am 55.
I'm doing the cup since the start, and always it's a good atmosphere with a friendly relationship.
When you drive behind someone, you can follow the racing lines.
I have a lot of friends here beside the track, and not on tracks sometimes, but it's okay. It's very nice. It's just one family.